fireballs, keeping it spaced out. If you can hit with the fireball, it doesn't absorb with super armor, it gives you a chance to go in.
Oh, nice!
That was real good.
Got him with that down beat.
The swipes.
Swipe, no swipe. He needs the box though. Oh, he wanted that ShamWow. He got him with that patented Nintendo 64 final boss throw. Wait, look at him! I have never seen Bowser so fast. Look at this shit. Ooh! Oh, he's heavy. Oh,
nice. And avoid that.
Didn't take his stock right now. Stock even. But.
Definitely from the get cocky.
Oh, the blue shell! Oh, yeah.
It always hits.
Death. Oh, he said he could have your hot warmer back, heat warmer, whatever. Hot bun warmer. Oh, he got the double back air. The ShamWow. Oh my god!
So good.
Just like that.
He said clean up your mess.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh my god, only 1995.
Bro, are you? I'll do it. $14.99 free shipping. Free shipping again.
Immediately. And if you order now, we'll give you another one. Swipe him on. Swipe him on. Look at that. He's crawling. He's chilling. He just ate that shit. You saw it?
Ooh.
He ate that shit. Oh, he. Oh, he perfect shit. Oh. Ooh.
Oh, no, it's not easy.
Chopping him away. Okay, throwing him off. Alright, so
he said the ledge? That's mine.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Solid haymaker.
And he's still good. Oh, and the haymaker. And good. That is it. Can we get a round of applause for your new champion, Cakes?
Mario.
Cakes coming through. Cakes has taken.
First time here, said bro. Mine. Said none of yours. Mine.
Alright, so I would like to interview you both on the stream one by one, if you don't mind, alright? So let me get my runner-up. Let me get my runner-up first. Let me get my runner-up. Alright, so I'm going to have Def join me on the mic real quick so we can give you his last words. So we possibly might do some food battles. We'll see on the crunch of time. Alright, so shout out to my boy Def coming all the way from Easton. So what was on your mind? Yo, you almost had it. I was losing it. I feel like, you tell me what was going on through your head.
I had a petty player, to be honest.
Yeah.
As far as I took it, I just tried to play the matchup.
Right.
That matchup was very good. Fireballs, kill setups.
Lucario!
Edgeguards.
Hey, and you know what? His performance was phenomenal and always most definitely bringing it to Spellbreaker. You know what I mean? So you came a second. Alright. So now, knowing that you have these things every week,
are we
gonna see more of Death?
Yeah.
Alright. So we got the East coming through for you. There's a lot of you there. Alright, and they're going to be bringing us the best, but let me tell you something, you're going to see the last of this game. I'm going to come up there.
I'm going to come up.
Yeah, you're going to see the swordsman strike, alright? But thanks for coming out. Thanks for coming out. If you have some time, we'll do some crew battles.
I definitely have some time. Definitely
down for
the crew battles.
Oh, yeah. Try, you know what I'm saying? Game is dead, bro. Hey, man, we got him. It's the only way. Go hard or get the fuck to sleep. let me get Cakes on, but thank you for taking this question here right now. I'm sure I'm
open.
Yeah, all day. There it is. All right, and now I got my finals my first place champion.
Give it up
for my man, Kate Cruising Kate.
What's up, right, I'm good. Yourself?
Oh, I am fantastic. Oh, it was a great. Thank you for providing me with a great match to call, a great match to entertain myself. But tell me, what was going on through your head during that match?
Because that's my best friend. I've known him since like diapers.
Oh,
and just the fact that knowing that we get to go to grand finals and play each other, I didn't want to do it. But at the same time, it had to be done. Yeah. And who else to say that I beat someone and be my friend? Yeah. Going to the grand finals. That's amazing.
It's love. It's all love, man. At the end of the day, see, it is. It's a thing where, you know, we have the points and matchups. The grand finals. But at the end of the day, we're still all together, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly. We're still all up.
Exactly. So, I trust me, because when I got knocked out, I had to get knocked out by my own too. And so, Tom's a great friend. He got this room. Well, he had to do it. He had to put the cheese on me with Falco. I don't like Falco, so, but I'm working for him.
One thing that I have to say is, no one is sleeping. Honestly, the Bowser is disgusting.
Yes.
And I have yet to say any Bowser can compare him.
You heard? New York, where you at? Jersey, where you at? The rest of PA, where you at? You right here. That's right there. That's the best Bowser. And I'm telling you, I'm agreeing with going to that case right here. I ain't never seen a Bowser like that. But your Mario, though. Let's talk about your Mario. You had them shambles going in for some of your deals. Those are some nice cases.
Honestly, if it wasn't a good case for shambles,
yeah, it is. See?
If it wasn't good for shambles, honestly, I don't think I would have took them. But just knowing Bowser's super armor and always when he's traveling, I have to either get the grab or I have to try and get them. When he took me to Skyline, I was on his scary side and I was trying to stop. So I didn't think I would come back for that. And that's good for game three. But regardless, like, if you can really charm and can't even hide us, maybe you can always get the grab.
Yeah, that's all it is. It's just the funny thing that I've learned playing all of you, every matchup, you gotta learn how to grab, you gotta be able to change your game. I will give y'all your chaos, but we got some time left over. I believe there's a running match that we want, like, or something. But, okay, alright, so we got some running matches coming up and possible crew battles. So, if the owners are willing to let us stay, then we'll do that. Alright, so, if you want, you can go ahead and start warming up again, ask someone, and I got a guess.
Thank you again.
Oh, man. Yo,
great tournament.
Yeah. Game
reset.
Game reset.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Right.
Yo, Easton
all day, baby.
Jay Reed, best warrior.
Yo, Rice and Beans, where you at? Because we miss you. We miss you, man. All right. Great guy. This is my shit. It's hip-hop and love. It's not about fighting. It's all love. It's not about playing games.
The winner is Lucario. DDD, Ivysaur.
Thank you.